Hello students, good morning. Now this is your social study class. Students, one thing I forget you to tell, that in science class the extra sound in the video is the sound of rain. Okay, that time it was raining with cats and dogs outside. Okay, so this extra sound came, and so students, today we are going to learn the question answers from the chapter religious festivals. Okay, the chapter is religious festivals. What we are going to do, we will learn question answers. So answer the following questions. Which Hindu goddess is worshipped on Diwali? Which Hindu goddess is worshipped on Diwali? Goddess Lakshmi is worshipped on Diwali. Very simple. Goddess Lakshmi is worshipped on Diwali. Question number 2. Why is Christmas celebrated? The question is, why is Christmas celebrated? Answer. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December every year as the birthday of Jesus Christ, the founder of Christianity. Okay, repeat it. Why is Christmas celebrated? Christmas is celebrated on 25th December every year as the birthday of Jesus Christ, as the birthday of Jesus Christ, the founder of Christianity. Question number 3. What is Ramzan? Ramzan is the holy month of fasting. Eid is celebrated at the end of Ramzan. The question is, what is Ramzan? Answer, you repeat it. Ramzan is the holy month of fasting. Eid is celebrated at the end of Ramzan. Okay? Now, question number 4. Where is Pongal celebrated? Where is Pongal celebrated? Pongal, do you know? Pongal is a harvest festival. Pongal is a harvest festival. So, where is Pongal celebrated? Where is this harvest festival celebrated? What is your answer? Listen, Pongal, a famous harvesting festival, is celebrated in Tamil Nadu. See, I have mentioned here harvesting festival. Okay, where is Pongal celebrated? Pongal, a famous harvesting festival, is celebrated in Tamil Nadu. Question number 5. What do people do on Guru Parab? What do people do on Guru Parab? Sikhs go to the Gurudwara to participate in prayer, service and procession. They enjoy langar at the Gurudwara. this is little bit big. Repeat it. What do people do on Guru Parab? What do people do on Guru Parab? It can be say Guru Purab also. Okay, so the answer is Sikh go to the Gurudwara to participate in prayer service. Participate in prayer service and procession. They enjoy langar at the Gurudwara. So, these are the five questions that we have read today. You will write all these questions with answers and memorize it. Do you understand? The students, those who have already written this, all this question answer, no need to write. They will only memorize it. Read and memorize it. Try to read and memorize yourself. Okay? Read the questions properly. Then read the answers and then memorize. Go through the chapter to know the subject matter better. Okay? So, learn all these five question answer and next day I'll give you more questions on same chapter. So, students, this is what for today. The class ends here. Goodbye.